Welcome to the BodyMetrix training videos. This video will show you how to measure your axilla with the BodyMetrix ultrasound device. Typically, measuring the axilla may be difficult to do by yourself, but with the BodyMetrix, it is possible to easily and accurately measure the axilla on your own. When measuring the axilla for a male, the measurement site is straight down from the armpit at level with the nipple. Your measurement site is located here. For accurate results, the measurement should be done within an inch of this point. The measurement technique will now be demonstrated. Before taking your measurement, place a small amount of ultrasound gel on the front face of the device. Take the BodyMetrix ultrasound device and place the face on the axilla's measurement site and spread the gel within the optimal area. After the gel has been applied, you can begin to take the measurement. Move the device to the measurement site. Hold down the button while moving the device up approximately 1/4 inch to 1/2 inch and then down through the measurement site and about 1/4 to 1/2 inch below. Move the device up and down at a comfortable speed for 3 to 4 seconds. Make sure you maintain contact with the skin the entire time, keeping it perpendicular to the surface. The software will ask for at least one more measurement. When it does, repeat the process you have just done. You have completed your axilla measurement. Now we will show you how to read the graph that has recorded your results. This graph will display your axilla measurement. Let's take a look at the graph for this axilla scan. This individual has about 4.5 millimeters of fat on their axilla. This can be seen on the graph where the yellow and pink sections meet. The location on the x-axis of this boundary is the fat measurement, and for this individual, that is about 4.5 millimeters. This also marks the beginning of the muscle in the axilla. The pink section is the muscle, and the yellow section is the fat. For the axilla, the center of the first peak is what is generally the fat-muscle interface. When viewing the graph of a larger individual, you may see weak secondary peaks in front of the main fat-muscle interface, which can be due to fascia or other structure in the fat. This completes your axilla measurement in our video. Thank you for watching this short demonstration. Be sure to like us on Facebook